Hello friends, my name is Anaya. Today at Robofun Lab Ahmedabad, I have constructed an automated elevator. Its components are two media motors, two touch sensors, the EV3 brick, one large motor, an ultrasonic sensor, angular vanes, bed, beams, and much more. I have programmed it in a way that if I press the touch sensor of the first floor, and if the lift is on the ground floor, the lift will come up, the door will open and then once again close. If the lift is already on the first floor, then the door will just open and close. Same applies for the ground floor. If I press the ground floor touch sensor, then if the lift is on the first floor, it will come to the ground floor and the door will open and once again close. But if the lift is already on the ground floor, then the door will just open and it will close again. So let me show you a demo. Thank you for watching.